and you go to the bottom of the pole and you push off the side and you float along. That's really cool. That's kind of what it feels like to float along in space, except you don't have all that water around you. You only have air.
Jest 2000 kilometrów.
It's very similar, but it's different because you don't have the big water effect. Over.
I tak tam nie odpowiada.
Wybuchli!
Boy, I really wish that would happen a lot sooner, but, I'm only guessing that we're going to need a few generations. But on the bright side, we went from flying barely flying airplanes to being in space in under 100 years. So a generation or two, you could see some significant changes in technology that would allow us to do all kinds of neat things between Earth and space. Over.
Jakie jest wspanialsze miejsce na Ziemi z kosmosu? Widziałem. Teraz będzie pytanie.
I miss being outdoors. I miss seeing trees. I miss smelling the evergreen. I miss smelling the rain when the rain comes down.
Tak.
Over.
Tak. No. Czy to prawda, że to stworzenie co poczucie?
I was lucky that my adaptation was very quick. The biggest thing we deal with is a fluid shift, and once you get used to that, it's not that hard at all. Over.
No, i kiedy mam pytanie, co mówię? To nie znam odpowiadania, nie?
Czy to jest nie
The one thing that was a little surprising was how fast we were moving. The Earth is rotating and we're moving, and when you're trying to take a picture, you gotta do it quick, or before you know it, it's gone. Over.
Over, to jest koniec.
Ale gone tam było na samym końcu.
But my advice to young people that are dreaming to become involved in the space programs is get a good education, work hard and do your homework and care about what you learn, because it's very important. We need you to be smart and we need you to have vision when you come into the program so you can bring us into the future.
Warto się zaraz pogubić.
Okay, so I think that was the effect of lack of gravity on your sleep. And there was nothing that really affects the sleep. We just kind of, it's a very sound sleep and there's no pressure points, so it's a very nice sleep. Sorry, that question was garbled as well. Could you say again?
Zakrócenie, bo to jest niska zaktualizacja nad Anglią.
No.
To jest oni 3 stopnie aktualizacją teraz. No, dobrze. Bardzo dobrze.
And King's High School, I think we are losing contact here. I'm not very reading you very well. I want to thank you for a great day. You guys are all superstars, and I really enjoyed talking to you. Thank you so much. This is November Alpha 1 CRCRS, signing off Channel 40. Thank you, and have a great day, King.